teach them, they nailed him to a cross. They thought they had killed him, but they'd only set him free to live in the hearts of people like you and me who believe in him. See, and then came the apostles, and most of them give their lives to tell others about Jesus. So those in authority would torture and kill the believers to use them as an example to others. But the church kept right on growing. It was watered by the blood of these precious saints.
But Dad, did they want to die?
No, they didn't want to die. I mean, many of them had children, just like you, that they had to leave behind. But they were forced to make a choice. They could choose to live this one life on earth and reject Jesus, or they could choose to believe in him and his promises and live forever.
I think I understand.
Here, maybe this will help you understand.
I pledge allegiance to the Lamb with all my strength, with all I am. I will seek to honor his commands. I pledge allegiance to the Lamb.
I've heard how Christians long ago were brought before a tyrant's throne. They were told that he would spare their lives if they would renounce the name of Christ. But one by one they chose to die. The Son great angelic choir, I can almost hear their voices ring. And the years have gone, and the cause of Jesus still goes on. Now our time has come to count the cost, to reject this world, to embrace the cross. Let us proudly stand.